Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's your next craft idea with Boomerang Let's Create. Follow this tutorial to send your favourite Boomerang characters to the sky by making your very own Boomerang Kite. You'll need a pencil, a ruler, a pair of scissors, a craft knife, PVA glue, dowel, sticky back plastic, string, coloured tissue paper, character cutouts, and ribbons. It's time to take flight with your very own kite. Just remember to always get a grown-up to help when using any sharp objects. For the full list of materials and everything you'll need to make this and more creations, click on the link in the description to visit Boomerang's Let's Create website. To start, grab your dowel and mark two lengths. 140 centimetres, 125 centimetres. Ask a grown-up for help, cut the dowel at the marks. Next, mark a third of the long dowel and the middle of the short dowel. Put them both together and make a cross shape at the marked points. Then tie the pieces together with the string and use a dab of PVA glue to keep them held together. Ask a grown-up for help and use a craft knife to score a notch in each end of the dowel. Dab some PVA glue on the notches and tie a piece of string around the whole frame. Once you've done that, tie the string at the top of the cross and secure it with another dab of PVA glue. Looking fly!
Perfect day to fly a kite!
Lay out your sticky back plastic with your frame on top and mark each corner point. Remove the frame and connect the corners with a ruler. Ask a grown-up to help you cut out the diamond shape. Lay the first diamond on another piece of sticky back plastic. Measure a 2.5 centimetre larger diamond. Just use the width of the ruler as a guide. It's almost time to celebrate! Ask a grown-up to help you cut confetti out of the coloured tissue paper. Fold and cut the corners. Now it's time to add your favourite Boomerang characters.
You got it, boss. I'm on the job.
Stick identical character sheets back to back with the glue, then cut them out. Peel off and lay the small diamond sticky side up. Then use your characters in confetti to decorate it. Lay the large diamond sticky side up. Using the ruler as a guide, roughly place the smaller diamond face down in the centre. Then cut triangles out of the corners. Place the frame on top and fold the sticky edges over the string. Put the knot facing up so the frame lies flat.
Nice work!
Tie on two pieces of string, one top to bottom and one side to side. Leave it slightly loose. Where they meet in the middle, tie them together using your kite string. I'm so excited!
You're doing great!
Make a slit at the end of a long ribbon. Then tie it to the end of your kite. Decorate the ribbon by tying other ones to it. Unravel lots of string so your kite can fly high. If your ribbon has an eight-shaped card, use it to keep your string neat.
I did it! I perfected all the expert kite moves.
Did you get all that? Let's go through it one more time. Cut and tie the dowel in a cross shape. Score notches and tie string around the dowel. Cut two diamond shapes from sticky back plastic. Decorate the smaller diamond with your characters in confetti, then stick them both together. Attach the kite frame to the sticky back plastic, then tie two strings across the frame. Link ribbons to the end of your kite. Amazing! Prepare to take off this summer and fly your kite all around town. Feeling inspired after this video? For more fun things to make and do, click or tap on the Let's Create button and visit Let's Create on the Boomerang website. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss our next video.